It's me, kid. I did it. Raheem. Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down.
Man.
Oh, shit. No, Raheem, stop. Raheem, it's me. It's me, kid. It's Crane. Oh, Jesus. Raheem, stop. So.
Alright guys, welcome back sama gue Vinny. Kita hari bakalan mainin lagi Dying Light. Dan ya, kemarin itu kita udah nyampe di ngobrol sama si Raheem soal eksplosif yang kita dapat, dan akhirnya dia itu mau merencana untuk ngeledakin entah di mana volatile heavy, entah yang ini atau gedung yang itu, gue nggak tahu. Tapi ya karena si kakaknya itu, si Jade itu minta kita terutama untuk supaya si Raheem ini nggak ikut ke misi ngeledakin hive-nya itu, karena si Jade ini nggak mau si adiknya ini mati. Jadi kita bakal melakukan ini sendiri. Tapi sebelum itu, kemarin itu kita menemukan infected berwarna hijau yang cukup aneh. Di dekatnya itu malah lari. Biasanya infected itu kalau sendiri di dekatnya itu malah jadi agresif ya. Jadi kita bakalan ngobrol dulu ke Dr. Zeri untuk itu. Oh ya, sebelum game ini dimulai, gue minta kalian untuk buat yang belum subscribe, subscribe dulu karena subscribe itu gratis. Oh ya, jangan lupa juga untuk like dan share video ini untuk kalian. Jangan lupa juga untuk komentar di bawah untuk game apa yang lagi, untuk game apa yang bakal gue mainin selanjutnya. Dan juga jangan lupa juga untuk komentar, diskusi, atau apa yang terjadi di storyline ini. So ya, yeah, buat kalian yang gak gitu tertarik sama game Dying Light ini, kalian bisa cek di rekomendasi gue di atas. Ada cards yang bakalan muncul bentar lagi. Yaitu. And yeah, buat kalian yang mungkin gak tertarik juga sama playlist di atas itu, kalian bisa cek di deskripsi. Banyak playlist dari game yang udah gue mainin. Jangan lupa untuk check it out. Let's get into the game. Ya, kita bakal langsung aja ngobrol ke Dr. Zeri. By the way, ini gue ngerekamnya itu jam setengah 4. Jam, enggak sih, tepatnya jam 4 kurang. Dan gue ini agak-agak apa ya, kalau dibilang ngantuk, iya bener ngantuk, tapi gue gak bisa tidur. Jadi ya kalau sandai gue rada-rada ngaco ngomongnya, harap maklum ya. Kenapa lu? Ini kenapa nih pada bingung ngeliatin gue gitu. Oke lah, kita langsung ke Dr. Zeri aja. Dr. Zeri dari sini. Hai Dr. Zeri.
Hey Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane. Remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
Quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them. Pertanyaan gua adalah, ini si quartermaster ini ngapain nge-track ginian? Gua enggak tahu tuh, quartermaster tuh entah kenapa tuh punya barang-barang teraneh yang bisa kalian temukan tau gak sih? Bisa diminta dengan gratis tepatnya. Gua agak curiga sama nih orang tau sih.
Zara asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they've been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
Jadi kita mesti nyari sample fresh ya. Oke lah, kita ngobrol sama quartermaster.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
Sneak close to a bolter during the night and get a tissue sample. Berarti kita nggak bisa ini ya, kita mesti nunggu malam dulu berarti kemungkinannya. Alright, dan kita bakalan naik dulu ke atas, kayak kita bakalan sleep untuk hari ini. Kita bakal skip aja langsung ke malam ya. Kenapa mesti malam-malam anjir? Quest malam tuh.
Quartermaster showed me where to look for bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down.
Yeah, Jadi kita quest ini malam-malam dan ya, gue jujur aja gue benci banget malam-malam tuh karena volatile. Alright, sekarang udah malam dan let's get down. Running around the city after the sun goes down. Kalau seandainya ini bukan wabah zombie sih, bakalan bisa dibilang romantis. Masalahnya ini lagi wabah zombie, cu. What's this? Bolters appear at night and can be found at their feeding grounds marked on the map. If you hunt for them, be extra careful. They are easy to scare and they run very fast. Bolters feeding grounds are usually protected by volatiles. Use firecrackers to distract them. Gue masih punya firecrackers nggak? Masih ada sih.
Hey, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Wait, mending gue bikin ini dulu, apa namanya? Blueprints. Gue bikin firecrackers dulu berarti ya. Oke, kita udah punya 18 firecrackers. Pertanyaan gue adalah bolters-nya di mana? Where can I find bolter? Oh, itu tuh ada di map, ada biru-biru. Wait. Oke, okay. Ini kenapa gelap banget ya ngomong-ngomong? Ini cuma perasaan gue dong atau mission kali itu entah kenapa ada gelap ya mapnya. Biasanya tuh nggak gini anjir. Mana bolter saya itu kah? Ya kayaknya itu bolter saya. Gimana cara gue ngedeketinnya coba? You can use firecrackers to lure away the volatiles. Coba ya. Atau dia bolters ya bolters kabur coba. Bisa nggak nih gue tangkap nih, bisa nggak gue tangkap? Kemana tuh dia? Astaga, kena ginian coba. Boltersnya jauh banget dah sumpah. Ntar di sini aman nggak nih? Aman. Hi, you cannot get near me. Ayo. Daerah UV light ini tuh mereka nggak bisa masuk soalnya, guys. Pursuit evaded. Kah? Nice. Pursuitnya evaded iya, tapi boltersnya juga kabur. Suwe emang. 102 agility points lumayan lah. Gimana dia? Nah. Sneak close to a bolter during the night and get tissue sample. Akhirnya dia di sini, mungkin bisa gua hajar kali ya. Nice. Okay, dapat bolter tissue. Nice.
Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Tinggal balik ke UV-nya, tinggal balik ke UV-nya. Okay, nice. Nah, ayo lo, nggak bisa ya kamu ya. Oke, kita udah dapat bolter tissue-nya. Sekarang kita tidur dulu nunggu malam, oke? Kita nunggu pagi, ngaco. Nunggu malam gitu. Dan sekarang udah pagi, kita bisa balik ke Dr. Zere. Tapi kayaknya lemah banget anjir, digetok sekali langsung mati. Masih ada sekitar 100 meter buat nyampe sono. Mungkin kita bisa ngelut rumah ini dulu sebelum itu. Oh, apa ini? Dapat pop 8 dolar. Ada apa di dalam sini? Ada shampoo kayak. Namanya sih chemicals, tapi gue tau itu shampoo, bodo amat. Ini ada box, semoga ada senjata atau apapun alkohol. Ya sudahlah. Entering safe zone, kita udah nyampe sekarang. Let Zere examine the sample.
Crane, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about...
Hello, Mr. Crane, glad to have you working with us. Sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of... Oh my word. This tissue, it's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment, but we have no way to get the research to him.
Well, you can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
You don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
Si Dr. Zeri ini seperti senang dia mendapatkan sampel penelitian baru. Ya, orang dengan jiwa peneliti itu biasanya punya kecenderungan untuk kosan dia mendapatkan... What?
Omar and I went to blow up that nest.
Oh shit.
Wait, you what? Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
Alright, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! Damn it.
Right. Dan sekarang Rahim di overpass dan entah kenapa dia seperti melakukan suatu kesalahan.
Rahim. He's here in the tower.
What?
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck. Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I stole them from Rise.
Oh, Jesus, I just crushed.
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass. Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
This is why I do not trust yourself too much. Kita bakal langsung skip aja ke tempatnya Rahim ya. Dia ini di overpass ada sekitar 70 meter lagi. Damn it. Gua pakai cara nyangkut lagi di sini, astaga. Di mana nih overpass? Astaga, gua mesti naik ke jalan tol pula. Check the last point of contact with Rahim. Berarti di situ ya dia. Ini Omar nih kayaknya nih. Gua yakin ini Omar bukan sih. You have unspent skill points. Bodoh amat, cu. Ntar gua mesti nyari apaan by the way di sini. Oh, ini. Alah, sia. Ada zombie pula. Gak mati lu, mampus lu. Nah, ini kita cek nih. Siapa nih?
Rahim, where the hell are you?
Ini si Rahimnya di mana lagi?
I reckon it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Rahim.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
Check the train yard buildings for Rahim. Damn it, Rahim. I mean like, really? Enggak, dia udah bilang we have a deal. Yeah, we have a deal. Gue paling benci sama orang yang isinya udah janji kayak we have a deal. Yeah, we have a deal, damn it. Dan dia enggak ngelakuin gitu loh. Masih enggak ngelakuin, buset dah. Check the train yard buildings for Rahim. Gue cuma takutnya tuh dia udah kegigit tau gak sih. Hold F, get inside.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Rahim must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
Ya, semoga dia masih hidup ya. Mana dia? Look for Rahim. You can craft a new item.
That's right. Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell.
Kill enemies near the railroad track. Damn it, Rahim. Aduh, kampret nih emang. Tendangin sini. Oke, kena lu akhirnya ya. Mati lu kalian, ha? Kita bisa nge-search semua mayat-mayatnya dan entah dapat apa. Kenapa gue gak nyadar dari tadi kosan dia di sini ada perangkap ya by the way ya. Kosan dia gue udah sadar dari tadi kan lumayan gitu. Look for him, semoga dia gak kegigit. Kalau kegigit ya that would entirely fuck up. Wah, oke okay, deh kita buka pintunya. Di mana sih ini, Bu? Di mana sih pintunya tuh? Where the hell is the door? Dari mana gitu loh pintunya? Oh, ini. Oke. Okay. Gua harap si Rahim enggak kegigit. Kan pakai cara deh gini ya, coba. Ledak aja dia. For hell's sake, ini tuh gua paling mas tau gak sih sama yang speed gini tuh. Sini lu. Damn you, ass. Oh, mati lu, goblok. Mati lu akhirnya ya. Oke, okay, then kita buka pintunya. Kayaknya Rahim udah jadi zombie.
Rahim!
Crane, I didn't think I'd make it, so I armed the bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
I don't move, you got it? I'll be right back.
Udah gua duga dia kegigit kan, bener kan? 3 minutes remaining, talk to Rahim, place the bombs and the volatile nest. Dimana?
Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Where the hell is the... Oh, ini kita bakal langsung ke hive-nya ya, berarti ya. Kita punya waktu 3 menit buat ke hive. Masalahnya hive-nya ini berapa jauh, buset dah. 3 minutes remaining, place the bombs within the volatile nest. What the heck. Okay, lari. Ini nyampe gak nih? Ini kita bisa naik sini ya. 2 menit lagi. 2 menit 50 detik. What the hell. Lagian tuh,
okay,
masang timer cuma 50 menit. What the hell.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above.
Head up the ramp. Naik, bodoh. Lama anjir si Crane naiknya, sumpah lah. Oke okay. Ini kenapa ijo-ijo anjir? Astaga. Nah lo. Iya lo. Enggak, ini kayak gue bunuh satu ini dulu deh. Ini mendingan gue bunuh satu dulu nih, sumpah. Ini satu tuh nyebelin aja. Gue gak ada granat atau apa gitu ya. Astaga, ya lord, ya lord. Oke okay. Mana ini ya, sumpah dipasang di mana ini? Plant the bomb, oke
okay. Run.
For fuck's sake.
Find some stairs and get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
Ya lord, banyak banget sumpah. Ini banyak banget sumpah. Ini enggak jelas anjir. Gua mesti kemana sumpah? What the heck? Astaga, matilah gua anjir, mati. Gak, gua mesti lewat mana, naik ke atasnya, buset dah. Walah cu, nih sumpah lah, nih mati dulu anjir. Bener-bener dah. Ini dua tuh sumpah lah. Kesel gua anjir. Apa sih lu? Mampus lu. For god damn sake. Ini juga sama aja anjir. Ke atasnya tuh lewat mana lo? Bener-bener gua gak tau anjir. Gua bahkan gak tahu ini mesti tempel. Aduh, for fuck's sake. Nosono, petasan anjir. Fuck lah, quest failed lagi anjir.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal near the west wall.
Fuck lah. Lagian kenapa nggak satu aja coba plant bomb-nya ya? Itulah gua nggak ngerti sama Rahim nih. On one of the biggest support columns. Alright then. Pasang bomb-nya di sini.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs and get to the next floor up.
Get to the next floor up.
You're looking for another column.
Ntar, jangan sampai gue lupa nih keluar mana, by the way. Oke lah. Fuck lah. Ya ampun. Ini turun lah tangga tadi kan ya. Terus tinggal lurus sini buat saya tadi tuh. Gue lupa lagi masuk lewat mana, coba, astaga. Oh, ini lewat sini, lewat sini, lewat sini, lewat sini. Nice, 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 nice. Jalan bener-bener kan? Jalan bener-bener. Oke, oke. Nice, jalan bener-bener. Nice, get out, 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 get out. Oke. Buruan lari, sempak, anjir. Leave the nest before it explodes. Buruan, buruan, buruan. Sumpah, buruan dah, anjir.
Hey, Raheem. It worked, man. Hey, your plan worked, kid. Raheem? Hey, do you copy? Shit.
Gua punya firasat si Rahimnya kayaknya udah jadi zombie nih. Mana nih si Rahim nih? Nah, bentar lagi pasti udah jadi zombie nih. Kita buka pasti udah jadi zombie nih.
Raheem! Hey, it's me, kid. I did it.
Ah,
Raheem. Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down.
Kan?
Oh, shit! No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Klein! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So, that's your fucking bite wound? You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh God, Jade.
I told you.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem.
Raheem is dead.
Raheem is dead.
Fuck. Get back here and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Get back here and don't say a word to Jade. Can you do it? Pertanyaan adalah can you do it? Pertanyaan gua sekarang keluarnya di mana anjir?
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Yeah, Jade udah bilang ke kita keep my stupid brother from being dead and we cannot do it. Damn it. Well, guys, kita langsung ke Brecken aja dulu. Gua mau lihat apa yang bakal terjadi. Okay, kita udah ke tower. Kita bakal langsung ke Brecken aja. Mana Brecken? Sini kah? Brecken pasti bingung banget ini.
How did he die? I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend too. He was the best one I had here.
I know, I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive.
Oh, shoot.
Jade.
Jade, wait.
Jade, God damn it.
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Whoa! Sarah!
Whoa, what the hell?
Get down there! We can't let them take it!
What the hell is that? Ini mendadak jadi seru, guys. Tinggal 30 detik lagi remaining. Whoa, my God! What the hell? Defend Dr. Zere and his lab. Oh my God. Ah, matilah gua. Buset dah ini. Kita disuruh defend labnya Dr. Zere dan kita tuh ngelawan rival anjir. Gimana ceritanya? Defend Dr. Zere and his lab. Masa gua ini rada-rada patah-patah ya, guys. Ini gua gimana cara ngehajarin orang-orang di sini coba? Nah, ini gua bisa bunuh, ini gua bisa bunuh dulu berarti. Berarti kita lawan orang-orangnya Rice lagi nih. Kita bunuh dulu yang pakai senjata berarti ya. Aduh, duduk balik aduh gua. Wait. Mampus lu, mati lu akhirnya. Aduh, tapi gue belum sempat ambil rifle-nya lagi. Astaga, sini. Rifle-nya mana? Police rifle, okay, nice. Akhirnya dapat rifle gua, yay. Let's change it up into ke kita pindahin ke brick hammer, okay, nice. Mana rifle lo? Nah, sini lo. Astaga, nggak kenal. Mati lo. Nah, gitu kan gampang aja. Kalau gitu kan gampang ya. Kalau udah dapat rifle tuh gampang anjir. Mana amonya? Amunisinya tadi kemana by the way? Akhirnya kita mendapatkan rifle guys. Oke, kita langsung ke Dr. Zerinya aja. Ngomong-ngomong gue lupa, gue melupakan Dr. Zerinya coba. Gimana masuknya?
Astaga. There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
There's no one inside. They took Zera and run away. Dan masalahnya di sini gue banyak sekali volatile di sekitar gue ya, sialan juga. Alright then, ya guys, akhirnya kita udah selesai di sini ya. Kita telah, jadi ceritanya sejauh ini adalah kita telah mencuri dari Rice. Dan yang bukan kita, yang kita curi itu niatnya adalah antizin dari sekolahnya yang dipakai buat tempatnya Rice mengambil, menyimpan barang-barangnya dia, antizin terutama ya. Ternyata kita bukan mendapatkan antizin, tapi kita malah mendapatkan eksplosif. Eksplosif itu dipakai oleh Rahim niatnya buat ngancurin apa sih sarangnya volatile, dan bukannya ngancurin sarangnya volatile, si Rahim ini malah mati dan jadi zombie. Akhirnya si Crane ini harus membunuhnya di dengan tangannya sendiri, which is not nice by the way. So, lalu setelah itu pas ketika kita balik dan Jay pun mendengar bahwa adiknya mati, dia sedih. Lalu tiba-tiba ada ledakan yang menghantam jendela kamar Bracken, dan ternyata itu menunjukkan kalau seandainya Dr. Zere ternyata diculik. So ya guys, ceritanya segitu dulu. Kita sekarang udah lanjut di rescue Zere. Kita udahan dulu di sini guys. Kalau seandainya kalian suka sama video ini, jangan lupa like, share, dan subscribe. Jangan lupa juga untuk komentar pendapat kalian gimana soal storynya sejauh ini. And I'll see you in next video. Thank you for watching. Happy gaming and bye-bye.